Jason Billy. This is Hickory Falls. We're gonna try to get down there. I thought the water would be high, but the river is fast as it is, but I can see it's really not that high. That area over there is where the cats be hanging out at. I float a bobber back there and I caught two fish. Let's try to do it again. See if we get a couple. We got a couple of hours. 5:40. Stay down here for 2 hours. Trick is getting, Trick is getting down here. This is the entrance here. It's no entrance, but you can sort of right down there. You see what it is.
It's a hot day.
I think it's the first day of the heat wave.
I'll get down there.
Let me get on down here though. Let's see, it's not difficult at all if you pay attention to what you're doing and you're trying to catch a fish. I think this branch could help me here. Yeah, this branch is giving me a little bit of something to hold on to. Like you see, I'm almost down there. It's just four or five steps. Let's see if we can catch a fish.
Yeah, I guess I can see that.
Falls, there's the bridge up there. I'm fishing this area back here. I'll get the camera set up. I'll be sitting on that rock right in front of me. I like to get something in the water first while I'm setting up, just in case something happens. You know, even though it won't be recorded, if I just catch a fish while I'm setting up, fine. If not, no problem. But these cats be down here. They be down here trying to catch, you know, trying to ambush a couple of fish. To all right, we're recording. I'll be on camera in a minute. I gotta walk over these little couple of rocks here. I should be on camera now. I got the tiger. What I'm trying to do is, I'm just trying to float it out there. I don't know if you can see those trees down there. Basically, where the current goes, that's what I'm trying to hang with. And what it'll do, hopefully what it'll do, it'll take my bait to the catfish that's waiting down there for something to come down there. So this will be my first cast. I forgot to bring the rod holder, so I don't know where I'm gonna stick it at, but I'm gonna get it in the water, hook up the rest of the stuff, and we'll see what happens. All right, there it is. It's not really moving, it's just standing there. So that first cast will just do that. Let it stay there. Let it stay there. Let's see if I can find somewhere to stick it at. Just screw on camera so if something grabs it. I think I got something right here. There you go. That ain't the greatest, but that'll work for now. Yeah. Let me go get the rod holder. I'll be right back. Hope y'all can see I'm on camera there. Gotta be careful on these rocks and stuff, particularly when you're messing around with these video stuff. I don't think I'm gonna find a purchase here. Anywhere down here, really. I'll try to see. We got something here. Let it sit there. The fish do get on it. We'll know it, we'll see it. And we just wait. It's not the best cast, and it's not even moving, which is what I had hoped. I wanted it to float. It's basically this span right there. I guess y'all can still see part of it, I don't know. But we'll chill. I'll bring y'all back in. You do a bark. Bark without worry. I'm back at y'all from a different angle. You see I got something in the water. Caught more fish on this ride than any. Let's see if we can get something on it today. I don't like that hole that I put in. If the fish grab it, they take the whole thing away. I'll be swimming down the creek trying to get my riding reel back. See if we get it to move with the current. All right, there it is. Let's see how much it's going to throw. I can't even see it. All the lines going out, I'm happy. I'm looking for it though, I don't see it. I do not see it. I really can't tell what it's doing. Well, let's find out what it's doing soon enough. I'm just gonna sit here. Yeah, nice spot. See if it tightens up for me. Oh, shit, what's that? I really think I needed to get further out when I saw that joker. I don't know where it went. Okay, I see it now. Something's happening. The bait gone already? What if I do like that? Put some bait in my pocket. I have to keep coming back and forth. Yeah. I really think something may have smashed that. Let's put a whole 6 inch amount here. And this is the one I did today, fresh one. All right, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna throw this out, pull all the one in. This seems a little too small. Get another little piece in here. A little more than that. I guess a little too small. Iranian, maybe. Okay, now that looks righteous. You got a good hook exposure, a nice gap. There ain't nothing wrong with that. Let's see if we can get something going though. Before we pull the tiger back in. We're gonna go over here. Yeah. gonna go over here. I'm gonna send it out. Yeah. Right, that's good. I see where it went shorter. Hopefully it'll carry. I feel like it's carrying. What it's gonna do, it's gonna carry right to a campsite. Or a cart. Alright, we got enough of the carry. Find some floor for it to sit. That right here. Now see the shuttle over here, see the camera. You see the bazooka. A big casting rod. Yeah. Them cats come on up, think around, come on back. I don't know how deep it is in there. I don't know who's waiting there or what. That was good. Alright, Charlie gotta come back. He's been out there for a while. No success. See if he still got bait on her. Yeah, she got bait on her. If she had bait on her, I think I just knocked it off. Alright, Tiger, no problem with you. You know they're not there, we gotta go further. Further back. Further back. That's showing you bigger piece, but further back here. Further back. I think this is too large for this one, but. Here's the falls. Here's the bridge over there. Here's the Hickory Creek. Here's the avenue up there. Right, the camp location right there. Blue Kills right around the corner. And then two guys have been out here for a minute. No go. Probably said I'm a little prepared. This way I gotta go home. I gotta walk up there. Leave another. I got another 40 minutes. I've been to 8 o'clock. Anyway, I blundered up. Like I said, you gotta come prepared. I'll be doing everything a little haphazard. And it's gonna work out all together. Alright. This is rolling. Let's find out where the ship is. It's so fast. I don't even see what hand it is. Alright, that's it. I do something up to chop that. This is a hickey.